Hey, we're back. So we're with our gal pal Serana, and we are trying to decipher a message her mother gave us concerning the sundial, and perhaps it will lead us to an Elder Scroll. So we have to, I'm guessing we have to find the missing
Tell me, there's
crest.
something strange with the number.
I guess her mother used to grow plants here, and there's not much left because her father basically sealed off the garden. It used to be her mother's garden. So I'm guessing they're moon dials. Yep, there's a moon dial. Seem like there are any others in obvious places.
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
I do not have the proper crest. Where is the proper crest? I found one of them. Ah, here we go. Others must be in this tower, I'm guessing. So there's this abandoned tower's been overrun by rogue vampires? What is that? Is that sentient? Is that a draugr? Skeletons, they're just chilling. Man. Crests around here anywhere? Any moon crests? Perchance? I'd like a challenge. And by the time we get to the Thieves Guild, our lockpicking is going to be up. Nice, Dwarven Mace. Oh my goodness. Wow. But try a new strategy here. Calm him down. Nope. Can't calm him down. Nuts. It's crazy, crazy times. Funny when the crest was in the wardrobe or something. Very random. And we're back where we started. So it must be this away. Some gold ingots. It's weird, there wasn't a single crest in here that I saw. I am searching for the quest for the crest. Let's see. Oh, the sun, it burns. It burns. It burns us. Maybe it's an out in this, yeah, tricky. There had to have been one in the tower. What was the whole point of it then? All right, so we still need one, uno, dos, tres. Yeah, we got cuatro cinco already. My perfect pronunciation. Perfect! Flawless! Beautiful! Okay, where in the world is Waldo? Or Carmen San Diego, for that matter. It is strange. Where in the world? I must have missed one in here. It'd be pretty crazy not to have one. Oh, this another tower? Hello? Is anybody home? Any moon dials about I can procure? Some gold. And a sapphire. Ooh, I got crushed. He didn't crush it. It crushed him. It was not good. I feel like we're missing something, because it's not like a ton of places to look for these crests. That's the gift that keeps giving. Where did it fall? I want it! I want the ruby! Where has it fallen? It just spits out stuff after so long. Could it be there? I doubt it. Thank you. So this is our plan to get rich, guys. We're gonna spend 17 hours mining this. We're just gonna go. Wait till it drops more. They got the better of us. Otherwise, we would have spent a good 17 hours collecting 1,000 gold. So it's not here, I guess. Must all be in the court. Oh, it burns. Oh, the pain. The pain. I'm gonna have to feed soon. Certainly been out here for like a day looking for these. Ah, I know what would come in use now. So try a little clairvoyance.
Tell me, there's something strange with the moon.
Maybe that's all we need?
Tell me, there's something strange with the moon.
Yeah, it's not going to show us where the individual moon dials are, unfortunately. Okay, one in that tower. This place is all boarded up. Hello. Mushrooms. Burns. Oh, methinks I suck at jumping. Try that again. And a one, and a two, and a three. Just close. Is there another way up? Can't grab the edge. Getting tired. No. You know anything about this? Come on, be honest. You see a crest? Did ya? Yeah, you bet you did. You're just being all quiet about it. Okay. Shut this door over here. And... oh, yes! Crest isn't here? What? Gargoyle didn't have the crest, I don't think. I think any of the skeletons had it. That for it. You know anything about this? No. And the world. so frustrating. Is that the crest? That's a plate. Hey. Find all kinds of little goodies, though. You have the crest. Wasn't in the chest. This episode will be called Finding the Darn Crest. It's the last thing I do episode. Yeah, it sucks that clairvoyance can't give us a hint at where the crests are. I wonder if we can, like, use magic to... Maybe not so much. Ah! Oh, it's so frustrating. Okay. Yes! We did it! So cool. There might be an Elder Scroll down here somewhere. I found all kinds of goodies. So cool. This adventure.
I've never even seen this part of the castle before. Be careful.
I guess I shouldn't grimace too much. This whole castle is all bloody. Ooh.
I knew I heard something.
Oh man. Gotta get that guy before he resurrects. What is in yonder? I'm guessing spiders? Or gargoyles?
Who's there?
Nobody now. Careful of those hang spikes. Not very friendly. I open the door. I enter the door. I see a skeleton. I see two skeletons. I see no skeletons. up the tower. A gargoyle somewhere? Yeah. No, leave me alone. Change it up a little bit. Let's try Ice Storm a little more, just for variety. This doesn't have the same effect. Maybe it slows him down, though. It's a while to replenish, too. Ooh, a loot. I already have a loot, though. Aww. Hate seeing rune books. Cold in here. That guy is definitely gonna come to life. And I feel like Ice Storm is cool, but we kind of know what we're getting with the fireball. So after the good old fireball. You're not gonna come alive, are ya? Surely. Saw it hits. All right. Oh. Yeah, I was stuck running. Good old Bob, rest in peace. Bob the Skeleton. The hope of the razor. Oh, I hate the sun. I despise it. It's something I can only gaze upon and never enjoy. Whoa. Steady on. Steady on. Steady on now. That. Who is this? Mother Mary? Cast in gold? The light. I hate to see the light. It reminds me of all I have lost. I can never return to the sun. The sun is... I'm gonna have to blot it out of the sky. Never enjoy its sweet light again. Its gentle rays. Ah! Gotta be getting somewhere. Wow. Oh, I thought that was like a gem or something. Nah, just a bloody broken arm, I guess. Okay. Hello? Is anybody home? Maybe a gargoyle around here? Or a skeleton? Seems to be the theme of this dungeon. Ah! You can't get me, you're stuck. You can't get me, well, you're not stuck. Neither are you. Of course. This wasn't all at once. Guessing that other guy is gonna be next. Yeah, I'm watching you. Yeah, we're getting all kinds of rare materials. Castle's full of secret passages. The fireplace? I see something emanating from the fireplace. We pulled up, yep.
Leave it to my mother. I'm smarter than I did.
What is up here? Here we've reached her mother's secret chamber, and we're gonna go ahead and leave it there. Right, gang. Well, until next time, please don't forget to like and subscribe, and check out my socials. I've got some cool art if you guys like art, and please leave comments below. I almost always respond to comments, and I look forward to seeing you guys again soon.